we are starting the new thing. We should be live once again, so that should be good. That should keep the little rugrats from leaving. Where that's gonna be. This is where the bubble's gonna be. That's the only not funny. That's 1, 2. 1, 2. Come on, give me the damn blocks I want. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine. God. Don't. Where'd it go? It failed and killed itself. One, two, three, four, five. God damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Twelve. So we know 16 is there. That's 16 there. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Again. give me this iron, for crying out loud. Where did you go this time? One way to find it. Thank you. here. That was uncalled for. Boy. Okay, I'm gonna take the dangerous way. Ouch. Gonna need the other buckets in this.
we're not really worried about the aesthetics of this farm at all, and that includes the grinding room. So for now, we're just going to fill it in with cobblestone. Eventually, we can definitely come back in here and care about it a little bit more. So let's go maybe one block up, and then from here, flowing this way into a mob elevator. But little problem, this is 9 blocks, water only flows 8. So what do we do to get around that? Easy. Find the middle, dig down, then dig the other blocks down as well. So right here, this dirt, this can actually come out. With me, we need to get back to the floor work. We need to beautify this area too. It all needs to look good. Yes, I'm going to be like that. I'm sorry. I know, being OCD about how my farm looks. Definitely needed to look beautiful. This is going to be the best looking mob spawner that you have ever seen. All of YouTube, Mumbo Jumbo, Eco, Korean, yep, they have nothing on this. Again, beautiful mob spawner. So anyways, we have our trench right here. 1 block wide. 4 blocks right there, get down. 5 blocks right here, wall. Wall is a problem. We're going to need to cut into the wall a couple of blocks. By a couple, I mean literally a couple, or three blocks? Yeah, 3 blocks into the wall right there, and also 3 blocks high. Boom, just like that, that's going to be perfect. Now temporarily, we're going to put a dirt block right there, and we're going to dig this block out. Eventually, we'll be putting a block of ice right here, but for now, we're going to want to dig it out, like I just did, and do that. Then, we're actually going to drop a water bucket. More on that in a few. Now, the rest of this floor needs to be fixed. Whoops, sorry, I dropped water in my face. I'm sorry, Cave. The torches are going to go away. You know what? I got to fix that. Imagine that I have a mob elevator right here. It's going to raise the mobs up. Then it's going to move them over in line this way. Maybe, I don't know. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks. Four blocks over, and then drop it. Or 3 blocks. Let's go 3 blocks. I like 3 a little bit better. 3's a better number. So, this will move them up 3 blocks over, and then drop them all the way down into this room in here, where I just dumped the water. I want the mobs to land on, let's say, this block right here. This feels like a pretty good block. Now, that's the bottom of our mob spawner. I guarantee that the spawner will be active from down in this room. Let's double check. All we need to do, poke a small hole in the floor, and then we just basically move around. Is the spawner on? No, it's not. But if we move up 1 block right there, it is on. So that's golden. That's perfect. Which means that's going to work. Now our mobs, again, are going to fall onto this block right here. It honestly might not be active from all the way over there. So let's check this out. We're all the way over here. Is it going to be active? We're going to have to take out this. Let's see. What do we have here? It's not active. And still not active. But active right here. Okay. That's good. Come over. It's active still. Okay. So what we're going to do is actually move this over 1 more block. We're going to move the mobs over literally. I think this should be 2 blocks now, and then drop them right here. Then, to make sure the spawner is active in even more areas, we're actually going to raise the floor of this cave up a couple blocks. Now, today, we're not really worried about the aesthetics of this farm at all, and that includes the grinding room. So for now, we're just going to fill it in with cobblestone. Eventually, we can definitely come back in here and care about it a little bit more. So, let's go maybe 1 block up, and then... Okay, scratch that. This is going to be the floor level. It doesn't look very good right now, okay? Just pretend that it looks okay. I've raised the floor quite a few more blocks, so we're even closer to the spawner. So I know for sure that it's going to be active in most of this room, that eventually will look really good. So now we need to make a mob elevator and a dropper. What we're going to want to do is get the coordinates of the block that we're going to want to drop our mobs on, which is going to be this block right here. We're going to go ahead and write those coordinates down in the chat so we have them. This moment right here is where I make a gigantic mistake. So take a look at the coordinates in chat. The first one, yeah, good, 54. The second one, 50. Nope, wrong. We're at 40. I mistyped in the chat. Basically, as you'll see, I'm going to make an elevator that is a little bit too tall for this spot right here. It's actually 10 blocks too tall. We fixed it later on, but just wanted to make that clear, but that was a total accident on my part. I didn't realize it right away. All of the numbers that I'll be talking about that was 1 to 2 blocks definitely still apply, but make sure you have the correct size for this one. Not the wrong one. kind of important. Anyway, I was saying, another coordinate is right here. Now, take that middle coordinate, the Y coordinate, and add 1 to 2 to it. So, if we add 1 to 2 to that, we're going to get 72. Boom, easy, quick math. 72 is going to be our golden number. We need to make our
That's working. Thanks for the bit of help I needed. Hey, a zombie spawner got done. Might have to change the name of the other one to resource a zombie spawner. Now for me, I'm gonna have to find some way. It's one thing I haven't tried. And I'm gonna actually go see if I can make some real quick. this is the solution to one annoying problem that this thing has. Die, die. There. I want to put up, down. They're noisy. Let's just go you. Nope. Maybe put, just put you here. Keep coming down. I could use some repairs. Huh? Yes. I'm dealing with some zombie XP problem. Where you going? Yoo-hoo. go. Did that again. Can I temporarily hide that from? Keep it up. I'll just keep doing it. should be dog time when I want to do something. No, 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 no. be back to here. And just build this up. Excuse me, Luna. have to say, zombie spawn being there was a good thing. I need some blocks. I might do more to this later, but right now I want to go over here. I just need to finish what I started doing. We have that now. What? I wasn't going that fast. Remind me to get rid of that. No kitties. Take the case, Ra. And because I don't, he's so stupid looking. You can go away, and we can get you go back. this over yet. Thank you. Okay, that's pretty good for somewhat of a structure. No. Will you quit that? Aha. You guys quit! Sheesh. I need to light up more of these caves by finding them. But at least we have something I can repair my tools now. Get down here. Thank you. There we go. It's completely lit. Wasn't supposed to happen. Now, a way to get up there would be a smart move. Will they always keep one pocket on me? Well, can say I'm getting tired is an understatement. We're definitely going to be needing a cleric for the run. Frustrating. Oh, I'm frustrated. It's not a fish, but better than most. No, I want to finish doing my pickaxe. This could probably do this off camera. Oh, I got iron from that way. Got a little bit of only from thing here. I was expecting to get some leather or something from this thing, but that's okay. Jump. I think we're gonna have to end this one early. In other words, bye!